Back to our breaking news. Jackson police continue their search for a burglary suspect who fired at them, and they fired back.
That search is happening now in the Presidential Hills neighborhood. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly has an update from the scene.
JPD says they got a call that men were crawling out of a window off of Abraham Lincoln Drive. That's just over there. And police say after that, they arrived at the scene and the men came into this park. They say one of them shot at officers and officers fired back. Officers have been all over this neighborhood, searching under trucks, in and around homes, knocking on doors, some checking in the trunks of cars passing by. Assistant Chief Lee Vance says search dogs have helped them stay on the suspect's trail.
They have escaped into a wooded area inside the Presidential Hills neighborhood close to the park. We've got assistance at this point from a K-9 that belongs to the Hinds County Sheriff's Department.
Jackson police have had the help of the Hinds County Sheriff's Department, Pearl Police, and the MHP helicopter circling the area. It is not clear if those suspects were injured. Police continue to look for them tonight. In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
And once again, here is the latest details on this manhunt. Jackson police say they were responding to a burglary on Abraham Lincoln Drive in the Presidential Hills neighborhood. Police say one of the suspects fired on the officers and officers fired back. No word as of yet if either of the suspects is injured.